A great way to practice this movement is to utilize a sneaker on your fist. This is how we learned the movement in my hardstyle kettlebell certification. You can do this in between commercial breaks in the comfort of your own home.
If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.